we started asking the what-if questions. What if we could save an old building and create a high-performing, energy-efficient, environmentally safe center and do it in a place where this community was really in need of reinvestment? Raise the bar, think big, and create a space that we're now calling the Social Profit Center.
The area that the Mill One project sits in is one of our lower socioeconomic areas. It's really been a catalyst for economic redevelopment. And we're starting as a township to do that with some of the other buildings we have in the area as well.
So being able to activate the space initially with opportunities for existing residents, for jobs, and other services that they may not have had immediate access to, and ultimately bring some new residents into the area, and then hopefully attract new investment dollars into the entire Bromley neighborhood.
This is a way to create a spot for organizations that are doing a variety of things that are critical to the community to be able to afford to be here. There's nothing I can think of that would have a bigger impact on equity than targeting those organizations that are addressing those critical social and environmental needs in that way.
I really feel like many of the other members of the Social Profit Center will be able to collaborate with, will be inspired by, and that's one thing I'm really excited about is that it feels like a space where there will be a lot of innovation and inspiration and just give us an opportunity to impact the community in a positive way.
Isles is committed to putting in that green infrastructure to help the town with their stormwater management.
Which is why we have a green roof that acts like a sponge when the heavy rains come. We have super high efficient air conditioning systems here, healthy for everybody that's in this space. We've got access to the grounds for sculpture as well as other arts related interests here in this area.
We have a Bromley Center right up the street where there's a food pantry as well. So we sit right on the Northeast Corridor line, easy for people who live in this neighborhood to be able to walk or ride a bike to the train station and get up to New York City or down to Philadelphia. Again, a win-win for the community, for the township, and for Isles as well.
When the case study is written on this project, it will describe why it was important to set the bar high and not settle for what normally gets done. It will also describe the beauty of that perseverance. We kept at it, and Central New Jersey is going to benefit in so many ways because of that perseverance.